Yeah, I like light wind, so I think that will be good. And I don't know about the results, because there are a lot of sailors I haven't sailed against yet. So I'm just going to do my best and see.
It'll be really competitive, and it'll be, I don't know, it's kind of cool how it's like the Youth Olympics, and then like you can try and go to the Olympics afterwards, and you'll already know like kind of how it works.
When I qualified, I couldn't believe it, because Uruguay is a small country, and to qualify and being the only female, it was really, I was speechless.
Well, I qualified with heavy breeze, but because I'm quite small, I think I'm also quite good at light breeze. I like it better than heavy breeze. It's really cool, especially because it's like Olympic, so I'm really excited for it.